Hey everyone, so today in this video I wanted to share with you everything that I bought from gojane.com, and I bought 4 pairs of shoes last Thursday and I received it today and I can't wait to share it with you. They're having a really huge summer sandal sale and they're shoes from $6, $8, $10, and even $14, so there's a really wide range. I think there are some shoes that are 50% off, which is such a great deal. And today, it came in a really, really huge box like this. I think I can fit in here. It's so big. So inside the box, I have 4 pairs of shoes, a pair of boots that were $30, and 3 sandals, 2 of which are the same because I bought a pair for my sister and they were about like $7 to $10 each, which is such a great deal. They have styles similar to Kathy jeans, even say what used to be cutesygirl.com, even to Target. So if you see something that you like, I highly recommend that you purchase it because the quality is really, really great for the price, especially the price, because we know we always want something cheap that also looks good and lasts for a pretty long time. So I also had an extra 20% off code that I found online and it made everything a lot cheaper than it would have been. So I'll put all the information in the description box below and I hope you guys enjoy this video. My receipt here, and I'm just gonna be reading off the names, or I'll put them in the description box below if I forget. So the first sandal looks like this. And this one is called the Braided Keyhole Design Strappy Sandal. And this one was $7.96 because I also had a 20% off discount coupon, and I'll put that below. And I really love that this shoe has a wedge on the bottom. And these shoes look so cute on. I'll show you at the end of the video what they look like. I just love the braided detailing here in the front. And the wedge really adds like an oomph to the whole look. And you know, these are just like classic black flats that everyone should have. My old ones from Cutesy Girl, they're just so worn up. And oh yeah, cutesygirl.com closed down. I can't believe it because they were my go-to shoe store, but now I guess I'm converted to GoJane because I don't have any other choice. Like, all of a sudden, their shoe store just closed. So this next shoe looks like this. It's from the brand Glaze. It's a T-strap nude sandal, and on the back it has this really cool gold strappy detailing. I think this is what caught my attention on GoJane. I just really loved the detailing on it. I think I was a little bit surprised by the color when it came in because I wasn't really sure what to expect because it was nude color, but I didn't know, you know, if it was more pink or more like brownish color. So it just came out like this and I was a little bit disappointed by how plastic it kind of looked, but overall it's a really comfortable sandal and I really like the overall concept of it. I thought that the back would kind of scratch my heel, but it didn't really. It was really stretchy and comfortable and I didn't really notice anything else that bothered me about the sandal. So here is the buckle detailing. You can adjust the straps. And this shoe was $14.32 for 2 pairs, so around $7 each. And I bought the same one for my sister. And I think that they only have the gold and the nude one left. So lastly, I bought a pair of boots. I know it's the middle of summer, but I love boots and I've had my eye on these for a really long time, and these were the most expensive of my whole purchase. It was $30 and they are these brown mid-calf boots. So it's just round toe at the top, so they're super comfortable and there's like a heel that's about an inch tall, or inch and a half actually, and it's just a fake plasticky leather material, so it's faux leather. And on the side there's a buckle detail, and on the back there's a zipper detailing, and it just opens so that you can put your foot in. Overall, the look of these aren't exactly the most pretty looking pair of shoes, but they're really comfortable and what I was looking for, because my old pair, they're just completely worn out and I had to throw them away. So I was looking for a new pair of boots, and I love wearing boots at night and for the fall. So, you know, keep a lookout for Go Jane, because they might potentially have nicer boots later on in the year. And I know it's still summertime, but they're probably going to come out with some soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and of course go check out gojane.com if you're interested in cheap sandals. But don't forget to check out the info box for more information. So I'll see you guys soon. Bye!